Today we've got biceps and back. So we're gonna use an elastic resistance tube, one handle in each hand. Start off nice and easy. We're gonna use just one foot. So with one foot, that means I have more tube to work with. More tube to work with means it's gonna be a little bit easier. All right, chest up, nice and tall. We're gonna take it up to the front. Up and up, down and down. Again, up, up, nice and slow, two counts. Now when I come up, I'm gonna keep my knuckles to the sky. Make sure your knuckles are not to meet with the wrist bent. Now, tempo, we've got 8, 7, 6, 5, four more up, 3, 2, one more time, and take it to the side. 8 times up and down. Again, you know what I'm gonna say. Chest, shoulders, up and back. Straight line from the ears to the shoulders to the hips, all the way down. 3, 2, 1, and slow. It's up and up, down, 3 more. Up, up, down, 2 more times. Up, up, down, last one. Up, up, down, and rest. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna target right between our shoulder blades. Again, working on posture. So I have my tube doubled up. You can do it with just one strand, but I'm gonna use 2. And what I want you to think about is just ripping it apart. Chest up, shoulders down and back, elbows straight out to the side, and pull, pull, slowly bring it back. Pull, pull, slowly bring it back. Again, out and squeeze right between the shoulder blades. So I'm gonna show you what it looks like from the side, and tempo. My elbows are going back as my shoulder blades come together. So my shoulder blades come together, squeeze. Again, we've got 4, 3, 2, and slow it back down. Squeeze, squeeze, release, nice and easy. Now notice when I release, there's no slack in the middle. Keep it tight at all times. We've got just one more. Up, tight, and back to biceps. All right, this time I'm gonna put 2 feet together. So with 2 feet, I'm taking up a little bit of my tube, so now I'm gonna make it a little bit more challenging. You don't have to. You can stay with just one foot, totally, entirely up to you. All right, chest up, shoulders down and back, palms are forward, and up, slow. Again, and up, down, 2 more. Up, up, one more time, it's up, and up, tempo goes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, quick change to the side. It's up, and 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, slow it back down. It's up and up, down again. Up, up, down, 2 more. Up, up, one more time. Up, up, and back to the back. Pause your muscles. Squeeze tight right between the shoulder blades and tear that tube apart and rip it. Squeeze, slowly bring it back. Shoulder blades together, again. So really what we're working on is mid traps and rhomboids. Squeeze tight and tempo goes. What I want you to avoid is this. All right, totally at all costs, avoid that. Squeeze shoulder blades tight, elbows moving backwards, squeezing shoulder blades together, and slow it back down. We've got 1, 2, slowly release. Squeeze tight, we've got 2 more. Squeeze, squeeze, one more time, and squeeze, squeeze, and back to biceps. Now I'm going to open up my feet a little bit wider. Again, the concept is the less tube I have to work with, the more challenging it's going to be. So you can be here, level one. You could be here, level two, or you could take your feet out as wide as you need to make this challenging for you. Palms forward, chest up, shoulders down and back, and slow we go. Again, it's up, up, two more slow, up, up, one more time, up, up, and tempo, here it is. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, side, here it is. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slow. This is it. Up and up, down, three more. Slow, up, two more, up, up, one more time, up, up, and back. I'm gonna double mine up. Remember, you don't have to if you don't want to. Nice and tight, slow we go, and squeeze shoulder blades together and release. Squeeze tight, two more, squeeze, squeeze, one more time, squeeze, squeeze, and from the side, it's 8, 7, 6, shoulder blades together, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and slow, squeeze, squeeze, again, three more, squeeze, two more, squeeze, one more time. This is it, hold it, hold it, squeeze, 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 long neck, shoulders down and back, and we're done.